on the thirst train today. Stick into it. Oh, smells wonderful. Yes. Zucchini. Carrots and vegetables and broccoli. Got orange and red bell peppers. Mm. Oh my God, that's good. Busy day. It's hot. My finger is itching. I wonder what that means. Am I gonna get some money? It's got like a light Italian dressing drizzled on it. Onions. Little tomato wedges. So fresh. These flavors taste so good together. That light vinaigrette and Italian seasoning. Oh, that's wrong. For this upcoming Saturday. I'm going to see the Broadway hit Kinky Boots. Do her mouth anyway. She's the creative director and writer for Kinky Boots, and it's been very successful, and it's been running a long time in New York, and they're in touring. So we're gonna catch a show this Saturday, so I'm excited about that. I love going to a different place. Y'all didn't know that I love me some onions. Yes. I bring my toothbrush and toothpaste here at work, so after I eat lunch, I go brush my teeth. That is so good. big chunk. I'm really enjoying this. The flavor. So many different flavors going on. Yes, I'm gonna get every drop. But yeah, I'm excited about the play. See, I'm an 80s girl. I was born in 1970. But I grew up on the late 70s, 80s music. So I was all about the 80s and Cyndi Lauper. I love me some Cyndi Lauper through your remix. Oh yes, I was her. I'm like very versatile in music. I listen to pretty much everything. Love it. Not too heavy, very light and fulfilling. Now, let's eat a cookie. Move my props out the way. Stop it. Oh my God. It has like a crunch around the crust area. Around the edges rather. But the inside and the back side. Mm. That's a good chocolate chip cookie. They were making these this morning when I went to go get my BLT sandwich. They were making these. Oh my God, good. I just need some milk. But this water is just as good. These things is swinging. Oh my God. It's about to be over like Roba. We're done. $1.10 for two. Everybody's coming back in from lunch, so thanks for stopping by and having lunch with your girl, Tanya Lady T.